well, this has been a very good meeting. I think it's been a very nice chance to ever be together. Very much in the government spirit of doing things, we've been able to bring together all of the different areas that are going to be involved in the control in the future. From a technical point of view, I think there's been very good consensus on the tools that are now available. We've had good reports from the vaccine manufacturers in terms of the amount of vaccine that they can potentially produce, which should be satisfactory for future success of the control and eradication program in India. So overall, I think it's very good. There's good agreement on the need for high-quality vaccines that are going to be made available to the end user in the volumes that are required. Also, a very strong agreement on the vaccines that would be used in terms of the strains. Good agreement that there is a single serotype of vaccine required for PPR control, which is extremely good news. There's been no dissension agreement. And also that these high-quality vaccines will be available widely in India. So I think there's every confidence to believe that the tools are in place. Now we have to look at how we can get them distributed and used.